Hi guys, welcome back to Love or Gold episode 2. So today I have with me the same guest and a new person, and this new person is very important to the show because he is behind the scene assistant of mine. All the things you guys see us doing together, we are doing them together. Okay, so when you see people being behind the camera, this is one of them. So we have Mr. Alexi today as a new person. Alexi, can you introduce yourself?
My name is Alexander Okonkwo. I'm known on Instagram as Lexi Wu. So yeah.
Okay, so yeah, and we still have
Karen.
Yes, and Julie and Julie, baby girl Africa. Anyways, let's get straight into the video because no time to waste. You guys know already.
So what are you implying? What are you implying? Yeah. That you can say it's not mine. What are you implying?
Yes, he's the one sleeping on a very comfortable bed this night.
I have to use that said. Jealous.
Wow. Hey guys.
Nobody's beside
you. How are you guys enjoying your dinner? Who is jealous of Luna?
Okay.
What am I missing?
Nothing.
I think I was sitting in the middle of two girls. Okay. I'm sitting in the middle of nobody.
Yeah, why the gap? That is a sudden gap. So I want to introduce you guys. We have somebody to join our dinner. We have a new face, the replacement of V.
Okay.
There's
one
of the
surprises,
sir. Yeah, I would like to see the new person. Okay. I'm actually interested in meeting a new person.
I could have brought to him when he was time for food.
Yeah.
For you? As a foodie.
Bring the person.
Yeah, so she can eat too.
That's a good card. I know you can't get it from that. Yeah.
So can you guys guess? So who do people think that have got a new wife for now? Start with Dreams. Dreams, tell us. Because it have already called your name. Maybe you will brought a new wife for you. So
since you have brought a new wife for me, let me see the wife.
So who do you think that will brought a new wife for you?
No,
who
do
you think brought a new wife for now?
Because it looks like it needs to be married.
Please. Thank you. Okay, so you say nice. Mimi, who do you think they brought a new wife for? Who? Guess who?
In the first place, anyone that's lucky.
Anyone that is lucky? Right now, what do you think they brought a new wife for?
Jealous single man.
Nice.
Jealous, I like right.
Jenny, who do you think they brought a new love for? New wife. But for who do you think that needs this new one? Eh? Two.
They look so cute together.
Nice. And then, do you look that lonely? Okay, after that, you dreams. That can be two friends.
Nice. I don't look at you.
Nice. So, who do you think they brought a new wife for?
It dreams now, it's the app. Stop playing now.
Who's the one?
Seriously. Who did you think? Nice.
Why nice? Why? Explain this.
Why? So,
what do you guys think? He actually looks lonely.
I think Dreams was so excited to. Dreams. He was so excited to meet the new girl.
Yeah.
He said it from the beginning.
He go to start first.
And you think the
he looks lonely.
Yeah,
he looks very lonely.
Why? Like nobody wants to talk to him.
He's not attractive. Like to go, I've noticed.
Sorry, he's not attractive, or he doesn't want to be attractive to the girls. Like
two of them.
You mean physically or?
Yeah, physically.
Wow.
Okay. Now, what do you think?
Now, a few dreams. Me personally, a few dreams as an interest.
A new girl.
Okay. The excitement.
We all agree.
Okay. Let's see. Anyways, guys, you guys are going to meet her soon. Zenny went to bring her to you guys. So we will be eating dinner, and when she joins us, I'll tell you guys what we will be doing after dinner. Obviously, she has been up there.
Hi guys, my name is Junior Boy XX. I'm an hygiene model, iconic creator, and a brand inventor. I'm on the show Love or Gold, and I'm here to find love. Let's just see how my game plays.
So we think it's the new. Let's wait for the moment.
Jane.
Okay.
Hi.
So
yeah.
We allow her to introduce herself.
Who are you?
And when you're done, you can join this thing over.
Why are you shipping them already? They say when you're done, you can join this
single, single man. Because it's a reality show where people came to find love. Mm-hmm. So if you don't pair people,
there's another single man.
Yeah. No. Everybody has been calling Nice. More people mention Nice than Dream's name. And I just made a joke because obviously where Dream is sitting is far. Three people are sitting here and four people are sitting here. So if I say go sit next to the single man, it's like, okay, maybe it will work out, maybe it will not. It's a reality show for finding love. So it's not bad to try to ship people. That's the goal for the show.
Yeah, and I think Nice is just holding back a bit. Like, he's not trying to be like, you know.
Yeah, I believe he's Nice. That's fine. It's fine.
He doesn't want to be seen as a father.
Oh, yeah. He doesn't want to.
Yeah, he already told us that. He didn't come for love. He already told us that.
He said he wants love to find him.
Yeah, exactly. That's what he said, actually. He wants for the love to find him. For him finding for the love.
Let's tell us about it. Let's hear it. Tell us your age, your name, where you're from, and why you're here to find love.
My name is Jennifer. I'm 22 and I'm from River State, Port Harcourt. This love thing, I don't even know.
Hey guys, my name is Jennifer Moses. I'm 22 years old. I'm from River State, Port Harcourt, and I've been single for like a year and a few months. I came to Love or Gold to find a partner or love or maybe gold.
You're welcome.
Wow, she's so beautiful. I just can't wait to shoot my shot. You know, as you go, I'm all about the go vibes.
Thank you. A gentleman is supposed to stand up for the gentleman. She can't jump the seat. Jenny, do you want to come and work from here? Come and work here for me. This is why you're single. I can see. You see. We would have better go stay with Dreams. Why did you make her go stay with Nice? And Nice is just all blushing.
Remember when Cynthia said, girls, smallish. Mm-hmm. And I agree with her. She still gave me that vibe.
Of smallish,
physique.
But she's tall.
She obviously wore heels. Yeah? Mm-hmm. And yeah, the hair and everything. Well, let's just see.
Before we forget, don't forget that this show is finally sponsored by Diba, Sets. Mm-hmm. And Match Reels, also supported by Pacific Bar.
Ooh.
And of course, Benify for the best taxi. So Match Reels actually have a spot called, what's your spot called, sir? It's better to hear from your, Prime Sports. So where he reviews with us. And Diba by Diba Set is a cosmetic brand.
Mm-hmm.
Where they sell makeups, the best makeups ever. And Pacific Bar, obviously, best bar in Cotonou.
It's really nice. I mean, I came late, but I'm actually loving it already.
Cheers to guys.
Cheers. Cheers. Yes, you guys are yet to open your wine. Cheers to any love. Without further ado, I'm going to be telling you guys what we are going to be doing next. But before that, we want to present Jenny her gifts. Obviously, she already got her best, so she played it. She's going to get her gifts from Diba by Diba Set. Jenny! So this dinner is partly sponsored and hosted by Diba by Diba Set. And these are your gifts.
Thank you.
You have cushion foundation, their mascara, their setting powder, and some cute eyelashes. And Diba by Diba Set is a makeup brand based in Canada and Cotonou, and of course worldwide. And yeah, they are our headline sponsor. So let us go check and start eating. And I want to hear some juice because I don't know what the juice is. The only chip I'm seeing here is looking like Kiss the Purity or what do we call it?
Kiss the
Purity. Okay, that's it. Kiss the Purity. Kizzy, how is it coming on?
Do you know who they are? Do you remember the people that want the special room?
Oh, okay.
Mm. Yes, boom, boom, boom.
Do you remember who they are?
But first off,
do you know who they are?
Yeah.
Who?
The Bene guy and the other
Nigerian girl, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Sexually active guy.
Okay.
First off, let's toast to
the new ship.
Finding love.
Yeah.
On the top, people's drink. Use your empty glass.
I mean, I think it's selling so fast.
It's selling so fast.
Yeah.
How about you, baby?
Selling so fast, sexually.
How do you know it's sexually?
What do you have sexually?
Nothing you would tell.
Yeah. They're both cruise. You know the way you are submarine.
Quite exactly.
Submerge under the water. On the surface.
You guys are funny.
They are selling.
It might be real love now.
Okay.
I see.
Rina, how is your crush with Mimi coming on? Yes. Coming on.
Everything is normal. So you know that Rina likes Mimi.
Never knew.
No, it's Mimi.
Mm.
From the first day she set his eyes on her.
Maybe the one with the red hair.
No. Yeah. Mimi is the girl with flower.
Flower girl. Let's call her the flower girl.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Wow. Dream, that is your crush with Purity.
Okay.
Do you know who we are talking about?
Loki.
Loki, how? You don't know.
I don't know.
You saying Loki?
So you know he picked Purity as a crush, but Purity picked different guy.
Oh, okay.
So I'm just asking him how is the crush coming on.
Oh, okay. And everybody.
And I always tell them to not give up because some person has already.
Yeah.
Obviously.
Yeah.
Just asking to find love. Nobody came home with something.
Overtaking is allowed.
Mexi. Mm-hmm. Overtaking
is allowed.
Grandma.
Mm-hmm. Grandma.
Very much it is you.
I'll try that.
You're already giving up?
No, that's what I'm saying. I'm trying.
You're trying?
Yes, of course.
Okay, Purity, how is your crush with Kizito coming on?
This is not my guy. This is not my guy. What?
How is it coming on?
Last
She was so quiet. She couldn't.
She's in love. When a woman likes a man, like everything is funny, everything is cute. And you know the friend is so seductive. You know the friend is so seductive.
Yes.
So obviously,
yes.
I already put out on one or two talks. You know women.
Romantic friend boys.
You guys,
they are known for being romantic.
Paparazzi. As far I'm winning, I'm leading.
Okay, it's cool. It's cool. And Jenny, how is this gonna look for you?
So the new girl now, what do you think about her? She's so pretty.
Yeah, she's fine.
She is.
First time, she looked very small, like she wasn't meant to be on the show, but for now,
she's blending.
Yeah.
I just arrived.
So they are going to quickly say their names
to
you so that you can get to know them. And at least take your time to know who you might be, you know. So we're starting with, I think it's okay for everybody. So we start with Jenny, your namesake. So.
Hi, your name is Jennifer.
Rina Boy
S.
Okay. Mimi.
Mimi, don't go.
Mimi is so sleepy. Sorry, baby. Okay.
I feel like the energy has really dropped.
Like, energy is on zero.
Yeah, like it dropped.
Yeah.
But you know that the first call, everybody was tired.
Because her energy was on 25, now it's on zero.
It dropped totally, like.
It dropped, like
the scale went down so fast.
Okay.
Big dreams. You're gonna still call me Coach Dreams.
Anyway. You call Coach Dreams.
Coach Dreams, yes.
Yeah. Okay, Purity, yeah. Of course.
I'm Purity.
Yeah, definitely
so. Nice and took. Oh. Name is Nice and took.
Okay, I had nice to meet you.
I like her. The suit.
That's
Eliza.
Nice.
I told you people, I know. Nice. They won't blush.
Mm. Nice, like
her. His name is Nice. And then, what about this one too? He likes her. See, Grace is blushing.
Competition.
Dreams.
And they are best friends, eh?
Competition, good.
Nice. And Dreams are best friends.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
You told us.
They are best friends. Now, the two best friends like one girl.
Mm.
I don't know, but they are giving the...
Wow.
Yeah.
But Nice is not being audible about it, but it's as if him is trying to be audible about it.
Anyway. I mean, Nice is the kind of guy that every girl would like to have, so... Please, I do not want to be. I do not want to be in that lane.
You know what I mean? Nice work! Nice work! Nice work!
Nice
work!
Nice to meet you.
Yes, nice work!
Nice to meet you.
Okay, so, we are. Jesus, tell people like to meet you too, like that!
So she did not tell others, Nice to meet you too. And like, we checked and then she told Nice, Nice to meet you too.
Who's the
new girl, Jenny?
Diego Fit.
Maybe that's she's closer to him.
My point.
Are you sure? She was blushing. I saw it. We are so sorry to apologize to you guys that that day, a lot of things happened. We couldn't film with more than one camera. We started with one.
Yeah.
We filmed with two camera, but it was like so hard. And that particular day, Alex wasn't feeling fine. Then other people on set too were like so weak and all. So yeah, that's why you guys are not getting their faces. But at some point, obviously you will get.
Yeah.
I mean, all the guys are so cute. I don't know.
Anyways, guys. For diba, by diba set dinner, we will be having a little rule, which is to try to speak French other than speak English, like, to people. So while dinner is going on, at least there's just time at least for 10 minutes and try to speak French to each other.
Mm-hmm.
Well, £5 or le pas
somebody was like,
what do you say?
Speak French.
Somebody was like, huh?
Yeah, I was speaking French.
What do you mean?
I'm sure you were all lost, like...
Le pas français.
Oui, oui. Tu parles français?
Oh.
No, no, no.
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 Tu parles français parce que moi?
No, no.
Tu parles français parce que moi? No, no. Tu parles pas... Nothing. You don't know nothing in French.
Let me know, no, no.
Moi, je sais. I try in French.
D'accord.
Elle essaie.
D'accord. D'accord.
Normal. Let's see.
D'accord.
Yeah, yeah. Tu essaie. What's going on?
And the person will be cool to sleep on the mat with him.
So you like that?
Yes.
Sleep on the mat.
You will pick who will sleep on the mat with you. Oh my god.
So if you are there, who would you have picked?
The French guy. Because I believe he's sexually active.
So you like sexually active guys?
Yeah.
So on the mat!
Yeah. No, no, no!
On the mat!
I didn't
mean
on the mat, girl.
Boom, boom.
Wasn't do anything. I'm just saying.
Like, so then you guys are gonna do all the touch up on the mat.
Just
on the wood.
Literally on the floor.
Get me? I'm
that's
just
so homely. That's so cute.
I'm just saying to pick anybody there.
That's so non-gold again. Don't worry, he's cute.
I'm just saying he's the only candidate that I have.
That is worthy, Abby.
What about the shoot guy?
Nah. Okay.
How are you judging a book from the cover? He might just.
What aspect?
He might be the sexual type.
Even though I'm not talking about the sexual type, I just feel he's more
reserved,
maybe manager.
Reserved. The sexual aspect.
No, I'm talking about the French guy who I think manager, but I'm not saying that we must. I'm just saying, I
can choose.
Like,
what about
the rest? Like, you like sexually attractive guys.
Why not?
The plane.
I can even pick a girl, sir. Just come and stay with me. But,
they say opposite sex.
None. Apart from the French guy.
Okay. But you guys are really attacking the same women. What do women really want?
Exactly.
And then, so that's
I don't understand.
He's that. He's this.
He's
this.
What
I'm saying is, yeah, I can't pick any other. I could manage the French guy.
I can manage him
to like be a sleep partner for that point in time.
But since he's a sleep partner, why are you managing him?
Mm. Oh God!
She has said a lot.
Mm.
Mm.
Yeah.
Sexually attractive.
Oh
shit. So please, or her. So.
The person who speaks well.
In the next 10 minutes, you either keep quiet or keep quiet at it, or you speak French if you want to talk. Because I think this is your moment, so try to chat away.
Okay.
Only you hold that one.
I swear you. Everybody,
please, the time starts now. Everybody, aside from the people who speaks English, sleeps on the mat. And the person
who
people to sleep on the
mat,
in opposite sex, sex to sleep on the mat with him or her. So let's go.
Hello, boy. Comment you are?
Eh? Comment
you are?
Okay, that's
it. Relax. Comment you are?
Yeah, that's
relax.
Relax, please. Relax.
No, this is not fair. How would you be doing without this friend?
Yeah, but every other person has been trying to blend with you people in English. And is that international dating
school? My dear, let me miss you to come from friends.
Rina. So the deal is that you guys will sleep, of course, in a special room. At the parlor and the sitting room of the special room. So why do other people get luxury? You get the mat. So could you pick a girl to sleep on the mat with you?
Okay.
And if the girl refused to sleep on the mat with you?
Yeah, she's
the
woman.
If it's a woman, that would be another thing. And if she refused to sleep on the mat with you?
I think Reina will pick now.
Obviously, Jean, what's her name? Mimi.
You know her name now.
Mm-hmm.
Well, what do you think? I think Reina is so adorable. He doesn't really have a problem. He doesn't have a problem at all. See the way he failed again. He's like, okay.
Like, even the fact that, like, the girl wasn't really giving him the vibe, but he was still like,
trying to try. So it's cool. I give him that.
Yeah, you can come out, of course.
Very romantic.
Yeah, come out. Feel free. Come out. Let us see who is going to sleep on the mat with me.
Pick someone that is not a gold digger so that I can sleep with you on the mat.
Someone that is not a gold digger.
Now he's already suspecting that somebody is a gold digger.
Who is the god digger?
Oh my god,
who is the god digger?
Hello? Who is the god digger?
But you said true. Okay, let's start with you. Who do you think is the god digger that Nice is talking about?
I don't know.
It's obvious that somebody on your mind who.
No, I don't have anyone.
We have Purity, we have the new Jenny, we have Jenny, we have Mimi. Exi, who do you think he's suspecting?
I don't know.
I don't know the god
digger. What about you?
Jenny.
Anybody can be
Jenny.
The one on the red?
Yeah, the red.
Okay, that's who you think Jesus God digger. Okay, let's watch and see. Audience, comment down below who you think the God digger that Nancy is talking about might be. I don't know.
Wow. Mimi rejected Rina. Oh, I just can't believe this. I can't. Like, what the? Oh, seriously, I can't believe it. Wow, Rina boy. Oh.
So now, did you see what just happened? You guys didn't, yeah, because sorry. It happened so fast. Because you know we've been working on post-production.
Chose Mimi.
And Mimi said no immediately. Even before Rina, it has happened, though.
It did.
He said, pick somebody else. Pick somebody else. And she doesn't want to cook. And he asked her to cook as penalty. She said she doesn't want
Lies to cook. Rina is one Rina boy I heard. Pick somebody that is not a gold digger. Which means Nice was already suspecting that Rena Boy was going to pick Mimi. Yeah. Because that's the obvious person that he was going to
pick. Yeah, but you suspected it was Jenny that would reject Rena now?
No, I said that would be the gold digger. That's what I meant.
Okay. Yeah, but it doesn't still mean it's the gold digger now. Maybe she might not want to sleep in the mat. No, maybe she does not want to. No, but the first day she slept with Rena on the bed when Victoria, and even when Victoria left, it was she and Rena.
Yeah.
And now I told you guys that I had to ask her to come to the show. And then we had to make her enter. And those people were shocked that she's still in the show. They thought she had left the show. So she has slept in Rena on the same bed as
on
friend.
On bed, not on the mat.
My point is...
Yeah. She's seen it as...
You can go and suffer yourself.
I'm only
available for enjoyment.
Baby girl treatment.
So you know the penalty, you guys know the penalties. If you say no to joining the person because it's part of the show, you're going to cook. And the funny thing is that we have a chef. Just to tell the chef what to do because they are French, the Nigerian food. So it's not even hard, is it? Like, you're not even going to sit there. You're just going to tell them the recipe and keep checking if they are doing well. Is that hard? Okay, let's see.
Mimi, you cook tomorrow.
I don't know.
You will look for who we cook with. Maybe Rina will help you. She will love to,
What face is that speaking?
You were like, I told you, sir.
That lie.
I swear to God.
That lie.
And I was like, okay.
No, that is the rule. Maybe you will cook tomorrow. Maybe Rina will cook for you. Rina, so you sleep alone at the mat and Mimi cook tomorrow. That's it.
No, I'm just going to go in the kitchen. No.
We have a chair. All you do is tell her what to do.
I don't know what to do. That's what I'm saying.
So you don't know how to cook. So Rina, you will cook for her, isn't it?
Cooking
for sleep. But do you guys see? I told you guys Rina is such an angel. He actually accepted to cook for her. Let's be honest now. This guy is trying to make this show move forward. What Mimi was trying to do there is to keep dragging everything to low energy, obviously.
But
everything is a no.
You asked Rina to pick another girl.
No, before I asked Rina, Rina already accepted.
If I'm in that girl's shoe, I'm not going to accept. I'm not going to be a second choice.
Sure.
No, it doesn't matter. But it doesn't still matter. It's a show. People have first choice, second choice.
No, but I'm not going to be
the choice. The fact that there's a choice.
So who do you think is gonna be the second choice of Rina?
Yeah, I just guess.
The new Jenny.
The new Jenny. What about you? No, let me leave you people know. So guys, also comment down below before you watch next. Who you think Rina is gonna pick? Let's go.
I felt we were connected in the beginning. Did you get? But she wasn't really giving me that vibe. It was more of like, come and help me take my pictures vibe she was giving me while I was more interested. I don't know if she was more interested in me.
Okay, no problem. Rina, you can appeal for another girl. It seems like Rumi is not interested. Completely. let's it be. She says she cannot cook. I'm not seeing many girls that can cook actually.
But why is Mimi not ready to do anything? She's not even ready to, you know, communicate with people, sit with people. She like being on her own, and she was told to cook. At least the rules are supposed to be respected. No one is supposed to be a bully, for real. She's supposed to respect the book. I don't know why she refused.
Yeah, of course, the new girl is
on my mats.
No, you will ask her. You have to ask her politely.
No, you will still go to the city.
Let us
ask her. Everything today.
You guys are trying so hard to make people here knack. And that's the truth, and you know it.
The reason why you say choose somebody to sleep on the mat with
the opposite. It has to be
opposite sex. Because you came to find love. And let me tell you something. How do you want them to start communicating? People would say, okay, you saw Purity and Kizito first communication was how to do TikTok, which is good. When two of people are lying down on the mat looking at the ceiling, what will you discuss now? Because it's not even as if they have privacy. The other room have the special room. There's no door lock. Except you're just wild. So we're not trying to make them knock. We're trying to make them talk. Have a talk at midnight. I mean, they can touch up if they want. There won't be light. But, you know, you will roll there. You will actually talk and get to know if this girl makes sense or he makes sense. Being on that mat, for her to accept to be on that mat with you, she deserves to be with you in the golden room or maybe after the show. So, do you mean? I'm not trying to make them knock, baby. If they want to knock, anybody can knock. There's back there. There's no lights. Everywhere. People can just decide to say, let's do ta-ta-ta-ta-ta, you know? Like, let's say ta-ta-ta-ta.
As you guys are sleeping on the mat, even if you hear any in the special room, you don't have the right to open the
mat. Who mourns like that? Jesus.
What is
very boring.
Do I need to go there and do like others kind of
stuff? I'm making it spicy.
Just smile, baby. That's how I should be telling them. What's wrong with you? I say, it's obvious what I'm talking about. What do you mean?
Good, okay.
So I could have been seducing people's children. I came to find love. Are you joking with me?
Sorry.
Anyway, no, that's to the message. Yeah, and then, you will always attack me for dancing, for trying to twerk wrongly. Everything. Thank you, Karen. Thank you.
Why is she non-active?
Mimi?
She's just...
She's on a zero. Her vibe is on a zero.
She's like,
Energy as you go.
It is very sad. Minus
0.000.
Yeah, I do know that they will stress them because, you know, at some point we are copying the cars and people were tired and all of that stuff. I even made sure they eat food even before this one. That they are eating. She really tried, like, compared to the energy, like, you know, from the beginning of the show, since the V girl started discouraging them, like, she's been giving. I had to beg her to stay back in the show. I told you people.
Yeah.
So it's just been as if all the time I try to please her, but I can also see at the part that she really wants to come and support my show or something like that. But however, just maybe the vibe is not the same. Like, you know, some people just, some girls can vibe with some everybody. Maybe she automatically think people here are not giving her the kind of vibes that she wants. Mm-hmm. Maybe, you know, so never can tell.
Okay, so ask.
Yeah, Jenny, would you love to go?
Yes, please.
That is so cute.
Yeah. I just love that. So
Yes, please.
Oh, Lord. Understanding gay friends and friends. Female understanding girls.
Nah, is it not cute that somebody accepted?
Why
are you even asking? You would have accepted.
If you were the one that
he
asked, you do have said.
Which one is not there? We should have taken.
Understanding people always chop shaggy. Audience.
Okay, so are you trying to say Rena will hurt Jenny?
No, I'm just saying she's a second option. So it's just like a shaggy.
You think so?
Mm-hmm.
So Jenny is a second option to Rena now.
Yeah.
But what if Rena just maybe in the beginning, maybe because he saw Mimi before Jenny and that's why he chose Mimi first?
Nah, that one consigned him.
But it happens.
Right? Yeah, but at some point he was contemplating between Jenny and Mimi.
But it can happen the other way around.
So. Yeah, because Rena started shooting his shot well because he noticed that when Mimi didn't write his name upon, he has been giving her green light, they've been hanging. I even kept head on her leg now.
Yeah.
And she still chose nice. And Jenny chose Rena. Yeah. So Rena already know, okay, at least if I go for this side though, hope they here.
Mm-hmm.
You know, Nigerian guys know they like waste time. Like, they know they like make you, they carry them days. Except saying that person, you know, just... Or maybe you get waiting one collect for your hand.
Mm-hmm.
Normal Nigerian guy go just one go for girl, maybe say, in the cool with that.
No time to waste time, we move.
Okay, and in a special room, it's actually the Netflix and chill, Puff and chill room, where you guys are allowed to boom. Can you guys hear me? You're not allowed to boom anywhere here except there. You can kiss, you can touch, you can do anything sexual. You can even make love. And when you want to do that, you can ask us to get out of the room. We will respect and leave.
Can't you just say you're allowed to knock? What do you mean, boom?
Boom, no. Boom.
Boom, boom, boom. Like, boom, like, boom, with, boom, like, boom. Grandma said. I give her the pom pom pom.
No, no. Boom, at least boom. Just go straight. Boom, all of us are mature here. Just
boom, a boom, a boom, 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 boom. Okay. Special room is where you're allowed to.
Ta ta ta.
Knock.
Special room is actually, let me explain more, is where you get to go and spend time. There are so many roses. There are so many. I will not tell you guys what's there. So many cute things. And you are allowed to. Boom. And when you want to knock, you can tell us to. Turn off the camera.
You see, all these phonetics, they are not
alone.
All these phonetics.
Okay, okay. No, the special one, why would I feel knack? Why would I feel knack?
Stop and play.
But why would I feel knack? No, but it must not be knack alone. Una feel to talk love, try falling in love, stuff like that. Okay? So now, where would I feel go knack or even day? Okay? Or just talk love. Yeah. Thank you, Mexi.
So, please, and there's another rule, we keep a chocolate there, so if in the morning one chocolate miss, that means both of you really, really, really love your dates and enjoyed your night. But if no chocolate is missing, that means it was a failed try-on.
Sorry, what about if somebody was craving chocolate?
You can't leak that particular, no. You can't take that particular love chocolate. You can only take one, and both of you have to share one. If you enjoyed your night, that's how we know if you enjoyed. We must not come and be interviewing you. Did you have fun? Da da da. Audience also wants to know how your night went.
It's not about the love making or anything. Like if both of you liked each other a lot after spending the night, you take one love chocolate, one, and you share it. Not because you want to just taste chocolate. So that will be the only reason why we will know if you like each other or not, other than just asking you and making you uncomfortable all the time. Is it you come out, okay, please? Lolly, please, let's stand.
I should stand up.
Yes, you stand up, of course. You ask her, give her your hand.
Sorry. She just stand up, I feel like.
You know, when you bring food for visitors, we just.
So, do you think. Like, can I eat like
this? I don't want the food.
But you want the food? Anybody do that? When you see them bringing food, you're going to press for
them. Hey, I didn't see that.
Speaking louder,
beat
you guys.
Maybe will you
see the special room?
What did you call her? Fury? You guys, you get the Fury? Yeah. It's not Fury anymore, it's a Fury.
Oh, Fury. Fury. Did you hear what he called?
Got a name for her already.
Fury, Fury. See, these people will do things. They'll boom. Bang. Don't you?
No movement.
Oh, Jesus is Lord. Like, fasting and praying.
Hallelujah.
No movement.
So, you guys believe they're gonna knock?
He called her Puri.
What?
Puri. Puri. And you know, it's the French accent. Puri. Puri. Oh, melt.
God.
Puri. Puri. First now. This thing, there's a mosque shut
down. You know, they see, say, the guy, don't they like boss man with the work at home? On a date with a wife.
Mm.
So look at.
Everybody's soft.
And you guys know that all wearing chick baby. Mm. Purr. Mm. Men are wearing chick baby. Purr. Other shirts. Mm-hmm. Ties. Mm. Ladies are wearing chick baby dresses. Mm. Purr, 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 purr.
Okay, please.
Yes or no? I'm for a guy. Like,
that's just
yes or no?
You see, purity is just blushing. New wife.
She was it.
What do you think? Ask her who is he?
Would you love to send a secret phone call? Yes or no?
Yes or no?
Still sending yes or no?
Would you love to stay in the secret room with me? Yes or no?
He called it his own name.
Are you telling me? Have you said, would you like to stay in the secret room with me?
You guys, I love the chat.
Call her now.
That's it. Is it like
you?
You said? You are.
Jenny!
Jenny! What is happening? There is no love here.
But that's a win-win because it's getting to fall in love with the man that you picked.
I mean, this is the second time they are rejecting you. What is happening? Are you gonna leave home?
No, anytime I step.
Okay, so you're having too much too now to tell me. Because you were like
that is great to know.
Rena is in love with two women. Unfortunately, he doesn't know the one you picked.
I don't think he's in love, exactly.
He likes one and he likes
the other one.
And he thinks the other one too is his type. Yeah. Until further notice, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Okay, now so far so good. We are going to try on something very, very unique. And so, I'd love the ladies, okay? It's going to be the ladies this time around to relax. And we would love the men to write quickly on their notes the name of the girl you would like to go on a date with tomorrow. The name of a girl that you're feeling that you'd love to spend more time and get to know.
They are holding hand, but can you notice that somebody is watching something on the phone? I don't know who. That's so okay. Rude.
Oh, the new Jenny.
Do you think she's the one watching something?
Yeah.
And then, now I see how he entered the mic. But I don't know if it's her. I don't know who. Mm. Anyways, did you see? You showed me.
Then the French nigga
was holding.
They go do something.
But you're not seeing the love aspect.
No, they're not. No. This one is not love. This is not love.
Is after this guy's life.
Both of them.
Who is not?
Both of them.
Who is not in love?
They're not in love. This is just lost.
Lost?
Yeah, this is lost. This is not love.
But that's how love starts.
Oh my God. Okay, not touching hands. Jesus. That's closure.
But they are compatible.
Oh Lord. That closure is not love closure. It's
knocking closure.
Okay, yes, tell us if you think Kibito closure with Kiri.
It is lost. Is
love or lost? Like,
lost.
For knack of love. Yeah, I think it's love.
Oh, knacking of love.
No, I said, is it for love or for knack? Well, I think it's love. I vote love. What do you guys vote? Love.
Lost.
Knack to love.
Knack to love?
He's supporting the ball motion. He said, knack to love.
He's just trying to be on his safe side.
Okay, that is good. But you can pass your phone at the bathroom. Specify. Taxi.
So we asked them to pick somebody they would want to continue spending more time with.
Yeah.
Yeah, the guys.
My mask tried to speak français. Okay, pas français. Anglais, my try. Je sais. Moi aussi, ma français n'est pas bien, mais moi, je sais.
Oh.
Ma try, je sais. What was that?
Like, try, just try.
Yes, I know. Lexi, what did you say?
I think I noticed something. I already saw the person that was actually watching something on the phone. I think it was me.
When that sound, when she was talking, when baby girl Africa was talking, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
That sound was from the new Jenny, because she was holding her phone, obviously. Meanwhile, Mimi, her head was down and she wasn't using her phone. I noticed, but I kept quiet about it.
But when Abba was looking down, I think maybe she was bending down.
I don't think they're using their phones. It was the new Jenny.
It could be anybody. Let's not just put the new Jenny must have also hold her phone, maybe check something.
So everybody's holding their phone.
Mm-hmm. Everybody's holding their phone. So, but they are writing something now.
Exactly, they're writing something now.
But yeah, I didn't ask Mimi then to write something. She's just having her chat and like she's not in this show. Spirit them, the girls are just watching me. But she's chatting, she's doing nothing. So it's not even as if she's sleepy anymore.
Yeah.
It's like she's bored, she doesn't wanna be part of it.
No, it's specific. Color of clothes, maybe.
So apparently he went to write Jenny. He picked Jenny, but he didn't put
the new Jenny or old.
That's
Jenny.
The thing. He didn't put. So I say specify.
Oh okay.
That's great.
Give me.
registered national.
Okay, thank you. Final?
Yes.
Finally?
Yes.
Okay.
What are you trying to do?
Okay. Yeah, but I'm curious, like, when do you read before which?
I just arrived.
Okay, I guess we have dates, and it is a really—it's gonna be really sorry if you don't have a date.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. So for tomorrow's date, well, it's actually good because initially it was supposed to be nice and Rina going on a date with Jenny. But all of a sudden, Nice changed his mind. So Nice is going on a date with Mimi. Are you guys ready?
Why is Rina laughing so hard when I say Nice is going to? Because think he's the jealous laugh a bit.
And he knows that Mimi won't accept.
You know, yeah, I think the fact that like, Nice told him for the first time that don't go for the good digger. Now he's the more like scream for her.
Come on, try your luck.
And he knows Mimi won't accept. I don't think she'll accept.
Rina is going on a date with Jenny. That's Jenny one on green specifically.
So they have two different dates.
No. If he picked on Jenny, mm-hmm. that means both of three of you would have gone on a date. No choice, because both of you picked the same girl. But now he changed mine on time. So I went out. I think because he peeped his friend saying Jenny at all, and he changed mine quickly. He didn't know which Jenny. No,
I think that when I showed me he picked Jenny, I said I should be specific on which Jenny. I think he might be choosing the Jenny, actually, the new Jenny.
The new one.
But when his friend came, you know, when I passed the phone, I noticed that he peeped through it and saw that a friend wrote Jenny. The new Jenny. So he changed. He's a good friend, so he changed his mind just in case. He doesn't want his friend and him to clash with girly picking thing again.
Bruce code.
OG.
Yeah, Bruce code.
Eugene.
Normally.
So now we can't sacrifice on our love. On time.
You knew.
On time.
So should they start fighting over it?
No, they will not start fighting. But you came for a dating show.
No, they don't break our bro codes.
Like, no, you came for a dating show, so it's okay to pick one girl. And then if you see who the girl likes now. What if the girl now likes you? It's not as if your friend is already dating her. So, but it's cruel to what he did.
And that guy seems to him going on a date with Jenny. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah, so. And of course, you have Kadibi already. And what's Kadibi husband?
Offset.
Purity and Kizito.
I don't have.
We'll be going on a date. So, tomorrow, you guys will be going on some orange dates or something, you know, at the garden. Wherever you choose, you can choose the bedroom. So, that takes the ladies to telling us where they would want their date to be at the part of the house. So that we'll know how to plan your date for you. So starting with Jenny. Jenny, is it okay to tell us where you want to go on a date with? And like just speak it up with Rina. Rina want to go on a date with you tomorrow. So pick a place for us. At the pool. Okay, that's nice. So they get the pool. Mimi, you can still choose the same location if you want. You guys can clash. Mimi. Where would you like your date with Nice to be at? Just tell us the aesthetically pleasing place.
Somehow, I just came and then someone is not following the rules of the game. I mean, like, what? What do you expect me to do then? Nah, it was bad vibes, really.
What is the name of this girl in pink?
Purity.
Purity.
Purity is already feeling disgusted by Mimi, Loki. You could see it. Like, she's like, I don't know. Pewter was like, eh.
Can you pick, please? Just tell us where is good so we can know how to plan your dates. Okay? It's because she just woke up, so sorry. Where is good for you?
Madam, not like you don't like anybody yet. Pick now, I'm big. Let's get this thing done with.
Tell us. Bedroom. So where?
See what Rina did? Just drank. Like it's tiring for everybody. And now you're trying to put so much shittiness in my show. Yes, because you came for my show. Nobody forced you. I asked you. You say you're going to come. So if you go for the show, it's like you came to react on this. And then you come and you're not like...
What the fuck?
Excuse, like, you get the part now. Like, what about the person that invested in this thing? Like, what about the people out there? What about everybody sitting down here? They are not pretty. They are not rich. Like, life is very simple anyways. But anyways, moving on. I made excuses for her. Maybe she's tired. And that was my problem, Lexi. I kept making excuses. Yeah, excuse Even when my team are complaining, this guy is not respecting people. She's not wanting to come out when we want to do things. I will always be like, okay, maybe she is. What would you eat today?
You are literally always sided with her, like, almost literally throughout the whole show. Like, well.
Balcony.
Now I see what I mean, and you guys say maybe she didn't find somebody she's feeling.
Was
can she just leave?
If she's or leaving, I'm the one to pay for her to get at least to a place or halfway. I'm talking about nothing less than living for her to there, even with no comfort, the way I did, like the comfort car, just from Cotonou.
Yeah.
From Cotonou, not even the widow, was like over 100k naira now, you know.
Uh-huh.
So doing anything for her, at least 50k will come off from my account, or 60k or 70k. She get me?
Yeah.
So then I will not sleep for Rina again on empty seats when you guys are supposed to come in to give out and leave. Come on now. If somebody's spending, she get.
Yeah.
At the dining, okay, they pick at the dining. And Jenny, where would you like your date to be at? You can pick the same place people picked, don't matter. Oh, you went out on the bed?
Yeah. Hey, did you even come here today? She said, don't do it. Hey. You know me, huh? I came here for soccer.
You want to go where?
On the bedroom.
We see her plan.
No. She said she wants to just go and lie down and talk. That's
oh.
She okay. wanted to lie down.
We see her plan.
What's the plan?
With dreams.
With dreams?
Mm-hmm.
You see him? See, he's looking at her like
that. That's a good dream.
I picked the bedroom because I just want to chill. I have a bed-to-bed conversation with my partner. You know, that kind of vibes. Yeah.
Okay, where would you like your day to be at? We still have the garden options, you know, or something.
The garden.
Oh, okay, that is great. So yeah, that serves it for us. And finally, again, we are going to do some talent game. You guys are going to show us your talent, if you know how to sing, how to dance, how to make any sort of stuff, like whatever you're good at, would like to see or know, whatever your hidden talents are. Okay, guys, so we are going to start.
No, you can't start without Mimi now.
And that's how Mimi left. I mean, it was disrespectful. We're in the dining and we've not even finished eating and she just left like that. Who does that? We all have attitude, so I mean, try that.
Recording our Mr. Nice. I can go and find your girl.
Please.
Yeah,
because I can't shout. I can't shout, please.
I like the fact that you use the mic. It's nice.
Girl, bro.
See the way he's blushing.
Let me leave the table. That is stupid. For me, maybe she was jealous because of Rina started talking with Jenny, and like she saw that she already lost Rina. She was so much ashamed, so she just left the table out of anger or jealousy.
So, we are going to start our talent show. And you're going to hold the mic directly like this. And don't use sticky hand to hold it. Thank you. So, you guys are going to tell us what your hidden talent is.
When I just told Dreams to come closer, to come and film me sick.
For sure, that's the way.
So he just moved on like that.
Mm.
As if she didn't, he didn't just ask her to go to the matching.
I beg, liking can dissolve. You can like something, but if something is not dissolving, my dear, you go.
It's a parry now.
You just put her for here.
It's a parry now.
Do like this. Do like this.
Okay, let's go. We start with nice this time around because I don't want Jenny to say we always start with her.
Yeah, we'll dance.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah. All right. Thank you.
Give it up for dancer nice.
Don't do that. So you just play any song.
Play what? Or girl dance.
Or you can give me like.
I'm not playing any song.
Chill now. Give me a beat. Relax now.
Okay.
Give me a beat like.
Who is talented to cool down beat now?
Easy now. Yeah.
Who is talented to cool the beat?
Okay.
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 Can we start to remember when we used to do this in school? We wear gloves, white gloves, man.
What is this?
Can you say it?
That's why it's a hidden talent. He's not meant to show.
No, he's dancing, no. He's break dance. He's break dancing now. He's break dancing.
He's a hidden talent.
That's why it's hidden.
No, his hidden talent is that he knows how to dance.
You won't fly. Where did you fly to?
You guys,
where were you flying to? You're only missing Igu just now.
I was like, I see Igu, nah.
He said, is it only him that, is, that was seeing Igu? See his laugh. This way he's not normal at all. It's so funny.
Why am I finding this French guy attractive?
Why you what? Finding the French boy attractive? How?
I don't know.
He's looking cute now?
No, like.
Hey! Is it because of his open invitation?
Right. Funny thing is that most women love men that are very sexually blunt. They just act as if they
Why are you guys looking at me?
They just act as if they don't. Most women, most, but not all.
Thank you, Mr. And I just give him a round of applause.
So that's your only talent. You're trying to be his talent.
I am.
Never hit it.
Yeah, you.
Let it be lost.
Hey, Jehova. Hey.
The new girl. I don't notice her face like that because she wore 1 week that I had her face. It was when she passed, she started like when she just fell in front of me, her hands were shaking. I said, ah, that's when I noticed how.
I told you people.
That's the nice year, Mama.
What should I do?
You can close your eyes if you're shy.
Don't worry, concentrate. Oh, let me be your
boss. But that is so sweet. Like, we women, we love men that takes charge. And that's the man there.
Ah!
Huh? He's like, no, kissy to say, ah, you guys should wait for kissy to take charge. High spot. Okay, let's go. Okay, Jenny,
I want to be your mind.
Let's go.
Okay, let's clap. You made why did you make people do Jenny like that?
Sang a love song. I wonder what she was singing.
Because I just had mango and a ball more.
I don't know my talent. Maybe I will try and see something.
But I don't have the internet because I can do everything. No.
Okay. You want to make us laugh?
No. I'm a rapper. Oh!
Let's go.
I love how I'm giving them hope. Which one is because he did not see? People looking at myself like, "Are you trying?" I was like, "Because he did not see beats." I was just giving him hypes.
Let's go.
My name is Odinaka because I knack.
They said she should act like
she just got a call that the mom is dead.
Hey, of all,
you know she's an actress. It's Reina that did that though. Reina asked her.
No, now, Hala, that go like that. How do you say I talk mostly to my mom with my mom? No. How are you? Why did you call? Hope you're fine. What? I can't call. Where I am, I can't call. Just tell me what is it.
My mom. Oh, it's scary.
Okay, calm down. What is it? Just tell me. I'm very far. Where I am, I can't come. Just tell me. What is it? You're making me curious already. What? Daddy, now say something now. What is it now? Okay. You know what? Just give the phone to my sister. Give the phone to her. Yeah, Rashida, what's up? What happened? What you see?
She's actually the one that's given us talent so far. What do you think?
Yeah.
But now, come to think of it, she's an actress, so I don't think
we should not
be a hidden talent actually. But she's good at her acting. Now, since I have been like editing and I never thought about it. But now, like, okay, it's a hidden talent, so it may not be something that we know. But she's so great.
That was so nice. Wow.
Like, it was a suspense drought. Girl, well.
The video stone.
Obio. Badness. It's about love.
Purity.
Not only me.
Yo. That is a testing mic. Okay, actually, Rap, that is my hidden talent. Please, I want this to be, at least, there should be a coverage because I actually dropped music 2019 and from this particular show, I will be picking music. So it's like a Kanye West type of shoe. I know something that I will bring up this video and that I started my career all over in music. So,
Davido.
So this is my intro. Yeah. It's your boy Big Drink doing this life and the wreck. The boy no go ever stop till everything is perfect. I see niggas sipping on Ferris by one bottle of Hennessy. If gross is sickness, definitely rap is the medicine.
Oh, I love the high thing.
What's my brain?
I just discovered live shop, so you gotta be tough. You keep appalling the almighty formula hustle non-stop. I play to my people while you like magic. Talk about me, I'm really super duper classic. Now anywhere I enter, everywhere juggle, based on anywhere you find for so-called. They won the...
Because of the ending, Sokoto, Sokoto. Hey.
This should be the last but not the least, actually.
Yeah, this is last.
I'm supposed to be going on the date with her, right? Okay. I'll go with those numbers.
Okay, so yeah.
On our plan is
it's giving.
Why?
Stand
up, girl. So, I thought I saw a girl that came to do already have a sheep.
No more. Not today, this is baby. Not today, this is baby.
Okay, listen. First of all, you really got me tripping. Got me tripping. Beautiful when you're winking. I'll be killing any nigga that is tripping. Bring the beat in. I'll be singing.
You got me tripping. And
anytime you're winking.
And then he said, he's gonna kill any nigga that is tripping.
Yeah.
He don't trust in them.
That's saying, Sabi.
They don't trust in me, guys.
The funny thing is that you guys didn't hear the trust. He said, I will kill any nigga that is tripping. But did you guys notice that Rena Boy is not happy here? I don't know why.
They won't find love now.
Like, I don't know, after the nigga that is tripping, he got bored of everything.
So I love funny death, but I did it.
That was me shooting my shot, actually. That was me.
Okay, so that reminds us to what Jenny means. So Jenny, you are going to type for us who your crush is already or who you think you're feeling already.
Thank
you, Mr. Dream. It's not because Mr. Dream speaks to you that you must pick him. Just take your time. You just came. The relationship you think will work today might not. So don't do because you just came. You want to be nice. If it's someone else speak, if it is Dream speak. So just type it and give it to me real quick. Who do you think is your type? It doesn't mean it's crush or anything. Hello. We have Nice, we have Verena, we have Dreams, we have Kizito. Kizito, how was that love play? Like,
this
thing
is having
its hour. Oh my god. Fury.
Ah, love play, no be here, man. It's crazy, yeah.
Lala, for we day single for there.
I feel like
Purito. 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 It's Fury. My Fury and Toe, right? Purito.
Kizipor.
Yeah, like for Kizipu.
Kizipu.
She's not purity. It's Purito.
Kizipur.
So which one do you like more, Purito or Kizipo?
Yeah, Purito.
How does Purito? Purito is not even Purity.
I know.
Like,
making that
suggestion. It's not.
Show
us the name. Real quick, before Rina starts.
We know what you
say
do.
That first?
Are you doing very
no,
well?
No. Just write and show
talent.
Me.
Talent.
It's hidden, no. Don't show us the one on TikTok.
Shut the fuck up.
This guy will twerk. He likes twerking. He will twerk.
Why do you
think
that's gonna
be? He has a nice ass for twerking,
my point exactly. He has been twerking since.
I'm curious to know what Rina's hidden talent is. James will fail to know what she says. Like, nice is nice. Okay.
Nice.
So apparently, Jenny's crush or the person she's feeling. So you guys ready
it's
to
nice.
Know who she's
it's
feeling?
Nice.
It's nice. It's Dreams with Love.
Oh.
So James
is matured, he's cute, and he's outspoken. Although I could have gone for Nice, but I prefer James.
So he rejected the one we thought they rejected. Is that the rising? So now it's a competition.
Out of the concrete was a rule.
Oh.
Is it a
you are about to have a new ship here that will step up on both of you. Please. Okay, let's go. I wonder why we don't never get ship. You are just the go for ship and go sick.
You don't get like two ships.
Lord, save me.
Okay, let's go. But Lina and Jenny will need to. Honestly, I think Lina and Jenny fit for that red carpet couple.
Yeah.
I mean, everybody feels. I'm just looking at Jenny and looking
they're
at Rina.
They're very cute together.
Imagine this Rina jacket you're wearing and red cotton jeans. Like, what's that?
She's so
tired. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh.
Like, imagine they're like dating as celebrity couples. They'd be so cute to go partner.
Yeah, Rina and the Jenny one.
Yes, please. Jenny one. Yes. Yeah. Jenny one. You already specified them, and that's it. Mm-hmm. And actually, Jenny is wearing Nice's jacket. Huh. I know Nice picked Jenny, and Jenny picked Rina. Rina picked Mimi, and Mimi picked Nice. So that's is not even trying to stick with sagility. They just need to switch couples as it should be, and that's how it should have been. No, I don't know why, because the guys are ready to go for who picked them, and Rina just said. She looks so tired. That's what Rina said, that Jenny looks so tired. Looking at Jenny. See the way he's looking at Jenny. That boy is very seductive. See his eye now.
Okay,
Rina. Talent. Back to you.
Hidden talent.
I think I'll just sing.
No, okay. Let's hear you.
I'm done.
Okay.
I'll just sing. Okay, this is to Jenny.
So today, this thing.
You want me to
just hold my coat.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, this is Jenny.
And if it was that she accepted is that. Guys can switch. That. They just came. It's 3 days off. It's just a day. They just arrived. Allow them.
I don't know about that.
You didn't even let the table.
Oh, God. What's going on, guys?
At this party, I've already left the person who has been rejecting you. At this time around, she left the table completely.
Man, the whole mic.
Okay, let's get it.
But you never can tell. Do you know if Spirit is the future girlfriend of yours?
He's a pearl.
You know, Purity is the girl that you
the
pearl
in the kizzy will give
that's
better slap.
That's competition here.
She's a pearl.
That is looking at me.
I didn't know.
Tonight we tell if you guys match.
Kizzy pearl.
Okay. He said the song is for Jenny.
Yeah.
Okay.
The song is not for me. I'm just borrowing.
Then it's done, please.
It's not that deep. It's not that deep. It is.
It's not that deep. You're holding now. Oh, this Rina is a what? He's just gonna fall down.
So yeah, but nothing. Okay.
When I'm with you, you give me the sort of thing in my heart. When I see you, you give me the sort of thing in my soul. When I see you, you give me the sort of thing in my soul. When I see you, you give me the sort of thing in my soul. Bojora, Borunra.
Did you see that match I was talking about?
Let's give it a name
now.
Tearing.
Right. You're sweet.
That's so cute, Abby.
J-what?
Rejection.
So we have rejection
from rejection.
Audience, this is my talent before Jenny. We have rejection.
Yeah.
And we have Purito. And now we have DJ. So who are you rooting for? DJ, DJ, or Purito? Tell us the sheep.
Cheers to all the sheep.
Yes, to all the sheep. So,
and cheers to some people.
I want that thing.
Cheers to Kino. Okay. Kino. On Jimmy.
Now, who are you rooting for? Rijay, Pirito. Pirito is French people.
Yeah.
Rijay is the one that said, okay,
Pirito.
That is to be you, Pirito, then Rijay. What about you, Lexi?
Rijay.
Or how about you, Pirito? Dreams and the New Girl. Why didn't you guys choose them?
Then they play. It's just like.
Then they play.
But also, Jenny and Rena started today.
But I feel like there's like.
They just met each other.
Like the New Girl, she just came like this thing.
Exactly.
Like
this. Okay. Then they play.
So which one does? Oh, so many ships.
Not so many ships, but Rena and Mimi don't sing.
The ships sing.
Keep well with the big day, it goes alive.
Some people bring carry boat. Toama. Rena carry boat. Toama.
That one with Jenny. Okay, guys, make sure to comment and the couple that you're supporting. We have DJ is our killer thing and stripping. That's the guy that rapped. And Rijay is Rena and Jenny and Purity and Kizito Purito. What do you guys think about now as being the one that doesn't even have anything like sheep?
Love will find him.
So who do you think that's gonna leave somebody now?
For sure, these French people will be the first person to break up in this ship.
Okay.
The people that will stand strong. The people that will stand strong is them Rena people.
Why don't you even shame?
No worry, just come. My old mic. No worry, just come. Now today this thing they pay me true.
I actually don't have any silence.
We cannot hear you after they melted your heart.
Oh, God. What did you want to say?
She's shy now. As soon as I go melt her heart, she can't really even talk out loud anymore. What?
What are you going to? Without permission.
From the wife. From the wife. Not from you. Fuck.
Oh, damn. This thing, the worst part is after dinner, all this nonsense.
Ask for permission from Purity. When the host is there. Hey, girl.
It shock you. Huh? You know what I'm saying?
And the wife has the final say. Now, my girl, be that.
Uncle Chuck say he asked for permission.
But not be me. Not be host.
At this point, Kizzy, I'm invisible as a voice. Is there sorry?
Yeah, I love you so disrespectful.
Miss French, you love them French. Saba? Your mother-in-law is a Nigerian, your father-in-law is a Benin. So, do you speak French?
No.
Are you gonna learn for your father-in-law?
Yeah,
okay. Here for the drama. Are you here by yourself?
Here for the drama.
All by yourself. Even your friend who came late,
he
came to me. And the funny thing is, he's a nice guy.
She just came now. This is song. They give her a song. Oh, God.
We carry wife, can't give you. Your friend there from far sight, the wife.
Ain't gonna pick up.
We carry wife, can't give you. It seems they run around people, we don't reject you 3 times. Oh. Ross, what were you expecting?
Why is my own always like this? God, why is my own always like this?
Big so easy,
why is my own always like this? God.
Nice, go on, be nice.
Rena have tried.
You know what's up? Like, she's giving you a kind of attitude that you can't really connect with. Yeah, you have to like beg someone always or something. Yeah, I'm not.
And so, what are you giving up already?
No, not like that.
But she mentioned you as her crush.
Relax now.
Okay,
Rena.
When she mentioned him then.
True. From day one.
Like someone she fancies.
From day one, we had to like. And like she said that she's going on the following day. Okay. We had to like beg and talk about it and all.
Maybe I don't know if I could understand her because of she's the part of people that she don't know. Maybe as far as she comes to Cotonou, maybe she don't like the place. But I don't know. So for me, it was annoying.
The following day, she's also giving an energy, like everyone would be gathering and you're just there. It doesn't really make sense. It's as if you don't want to connect with these people.
Mm-hmm.
And we are just here to also connect with you.
Mm-hmm.
And it doesn't make sense.
So are you giving us
this kind of vibe that we have to come to you?
So are you giving up?
Like, come to us, Queen Mother.
She's giving that vibe.
What vibe?
Come to us, Queen Mother.
Nigerian is going to us.
Yeah, that's the truth.
Mimi.
What's come to us, Queen Mother?
Like, she's come like, please come now, talk now. She wants this famzine.
Yeah.
Yeah, and you guys are not doing it. Exactly.
Who the famzine?
Are you giving up? Not like I'm giving up. See, Mimi is very intelligent. The first day that we had a conversation at the rooftop, it was very nice, and I really enjoyed the conversation.
You've done this to your relationship. Go to the room and talk to Peter. Let us hear his.
Abba,
you go and bring her.
Wow!
And now he just remember. Mimi is very, very famous.
But why is Jenny waiting for us to come before she can sing? Yes, now so that you see her hidden talent.
You think she also have a thing for Nice?
Yeah.
I kind of think so too.
Wearing his jacket.
She selected Nice initially, right?
Yeah.
Nice chose her. She's wearing now. Yeah.
I thought she was no brother. You need to know where your wife's at.
Hey.
She's downstairs.
She's here.
Nice, brother. Nice, come.
I really don't know how to sing, but I want to try.
Okay. So, are you singing for anybody? Yeah?
For Lena now.
Are you singing for anybody?
I would have loved to. But the song I want to sing is actually a gospel song.
Okay. Well, you'd have loved to sing to.
Well,
do you know, like, you guys are not in her mind. They love to, let's be specific of what they are telling us, isn't it? They love to sing to Chizito.
No.
To who?
My Rina.
My Rina.
Hey.
Everybody, she said my Rina.
In fact, she has broken the table.
I taking him.
The yoke is finally
they
broken.
They said, Mimi, you're not coming back here.
He's allowed.
There's no more putting head on this lap.
He said,
my winner.
My winner.
My in don't call her
winner.
Don't mark her territory.
God damn it.
Ah! Rena be like, Rena was like a he-goat. He was looking for anywhere to enter. Now they don't give a direction. He don't plug a charger.
They
will be the last to stand strong. That's what I feel.
Uh-huh. I stand strong. Only you will come by us.
My Rina. Rina, is that how you came to Benin? And you found love like that? And your love had been on your TikTok.
What can I say?
And you didn't know. Okay, let us hear this Christian song. She's cold. Come, let's cover you. Rina should be doing this. Rina. No, Rina is looking at her lovely people. Okay.
This is nice.
My skirts. Hmm? I don't know. The lyrics.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not really, really, really.
Okay,
I'm
sure.
Trying.
Okay.
Let's see our dancer Jenny sing. Okay, Jenny. If it's to do, you will give us.
If it's to do,
I give her like that.
If it's to do,
think that. If it's to
do, that's where my mind went. When
your mind went to boom, hey. TikTok dance. She's a no, it's a TikTok dance.
I'm sorry, y'all.
Do you know her on TikTok?
Ah, yeah. I'm Anna.
She's not going to be like this, Jack.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's genius.
But I'm not sounding different.
No. Shy.
If it's to do me like this now, nah, you will give me energy. Okay, let's go.
Even when I fall your hand, you still do who I am. Lover of my soul.
I don't know the lyrics now, but I like the song. Wait, so you're blessed with it.
Sing it up.
Wait, yes, wait now.
Okay. Even when I fall your hand, you still hold my hand. Lover of my soul, you know they break my heart. I sing about your mercy, I sing about your grace. Are you the boss, my friend? Every night and day, daddy with the pamper, daddy with the bless. Forever you're my father, so you do give me rest. When I look around, I see your faithfulness. I'm strong on my knees, but you will be.
Thank you.
Thank you very much,
my friend. You're welcome.
Daddy, Rena, share you know this song is for you.
Every night I need to bust my brain. Daddy, oh, are you guys hearing those legs?
Now, love song, guys. Now, God song. I said love song.
No, it's a love song to God.
Is what is taking nice inside?
So, it's my own turn to give you guys my own talent because I want to connect with you guys. All so right. Do you guys wanna hear my talent?
Yes.
We actually have another
dance now. Okay, do let's see.
Well, I would know look at the camera.
Okay. That's Jenny. Jenny, okay, let's go. Are you that shy?
That's a little shy.
If you have Jenny as a friend and you don't hear your phone alarm, I should just wish that cook or just hook up. That's so funny. That's a talent. Love.
Comment ça va?
Hi.
No, that is cute.
Ah?
I love it, yeah. I love the fact that somebody have a hidden talent like that. That's actually what a hidden talent is.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Something that people don't know about.
Your turn.
Yeah, I forgot what I was supposed to present. And she's so shy. Okay, maybe I will sing for you guys. I always sing this when I go out with my friends, so you guys can manage it. Every time, why am I money? Hello, baby, have you sent it? I don't even know what you did to me, even when you know they sent me at all. Oh, Lord, my girl, you be scammer. But I followed you for back, oh. Then you blow my mind, I'm not gonna lie.
Oh.
See, boy, if you want to leave, oh, be colleagues. No, they do chakara. No, they carry your shoulder. Oh.
As you see me so, baby, not because of you, I don't colo. Me, I don't they go. One ticket to
you.
Wow, I never knew Julie can sing this good, like so sweet. Actually, if she can sing this good, maybe at night we can just have a get together and you know, just like Taste by Moonlight. You all know Taste by Moonlight. Let her sing for us now. From there, all of us we just sleep, catch the crew, you know, then it's morning. It'll be fun. Spread her.
Chelsea, come on now.
All right. Wow.
Mm-hmm. Wow, what where is this place?
This is the secret room.
Yeah, the secret. It's that special room. Where the
Nakamura. Naka, yeah.
The Nakamura.
Rabba de Nakamura. This is the Nakademu suit.
What do you guys think about the secret room?
It's giving.
Look at
why? Oh, they sleep like they nothing they mind. I lie.
Wow.
They gonna knock for night when camera come on, don't worry.
Yeah.
And the whole room is what is that?
Yes, magic.
the most nervous. So
dry. The whole room is dark. I was not expecting it to be this good. Honestly, I won't lie. I was thinking just mad. And it's only
anything can happen.
Yeah, and I see,
lie here, right?
No, it's
limited. I'm not talking about, of course, you can lie here comfortably.
It's limited to two people that want to do bad things. It's very limited. No space.
What about people that want to talk?
Whoa.
Is talk outside. Space?
Cotonou and you're looking for a calm place to chill, I think Pacific got you. That's the best place. They have the food, the drinks. If you're looking for Instagram photo, so good and dope. So they give you the best shots, shawarmas, everything. There's snooker. As for guys, you know, we like snooker. They're there. So it's super late.